To set background data as always restricted in Windows 10 Home, open Settings, click or tap Set menu icon, and then click or tap Settings icon, tap Network and Internet, and then select Data Usage. Done. On background data, limit what startups and Windows features can do in the background, select always. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.